I travel the country listening to people, and they say to me, William, you might be an ugly bastard, but you're right.
It's about time we looked after the people of our own country. The pensioners! The pensioners! What do they think? 75 pence, is that all they gave them? Don't make me laugh. I tell you, pensioners, they got all the gimmicks like the fuel allowance and the Christmas bonus and the TV license. Why don't they do away with the gimmicks, do away with them and give people a proper, decent living pension? You're pensioning yourself, sir. You probably like your bonuses. Why don't you keep them? Hold on to your bonuses. Don't let them take them away. We'll just do a U-turn here, sir.